When we visit the jinja, we put osaisen into saisen bako. Please keep this custom when you participate our ceremony, whether remotely or in person. Your support allows us to continue holding ceremonies and other events. The QR code you are watching is PayPal Giving Fund, so there are no fees to PayPal when donating this way. Thank you for your support. Are you aware of the Amazon Smile program? We are registered for Amazon Smile by selecting us as your charity organization. Whenever you shop at Amazon, 0.5% of the purchase price will be donated to us. It's important to pass along eco-conscious traditions to the next generation. Our video ceremonies are one way to learn about how to pay our respects and create a feeling of appreciation of nature. But these are not watch and then forget activities. Appreciating nature should be a part of our everyday lives. Joining our ceremonies helps create a feeling of gratitude to nature and reset us back to the original pure state by removing the kegare that occurs from living. This is a spiritual equivalent to cleaning and dusting your home. Your support allows us to continue holding ceremonies and other events. Please subscribe to our channel and follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. There are extra videos available for Shinto Inarikai members and Patreon supporters. Let me introduce the etiquette when you join the ceremony. Be sure to change into your day's clothes and tidy yourself. Perform temizu before we enter the ceremony site or approach Kamisama. Remove your hats, caps, sunglasses. As in a movie theater, silence or turn off cell phones. Refrain from eating or drinking during the ceremony. Please comport yourself as if you are meeting someone very important in a formal situation and you are standing on the stage where everyone is looking at you, because you are meeting Kamisama, nature spirits. Let me explain what is temizu. Temizu is the one kind of purification for your body and spirit. It is an important way to show respect to Kamisama. At the shrine or event location, we have a temizu-ya, which has a base of water, dipper, and drain area or bucket. At home, just use running tap water. Rinse your left hand, then rinse your right hand without touching anything. Cup your left hand and pour some water in it. Then put the water into your mouth from your hand. Let the water run out of your mouth into the sink. Then rinse your left hand and close the faucet. Take a moment to clear your mind and level your spirit. Face toward Los Angeles. Please support us by donating osaisen. The ceremony will begin shortly. Thank you for your patience. こんばんは。Good evening. I'm Izumi Hasegawa, the head priest of the Shinto Shrine of Shusei Inari in America. This evening, we will hold our once a year Shinto ceremony, Setsubun Sai for 2023. Setsubun is a day before the Rishun, the first day of spring. Rishun is a new season begins, so that Setsubun Sai is a new season Eve Matsuri.With a Setsubun Shinto ceremony, we ask Kamisama, the nature spirit, to rid bad luck of ourselves which accumulated during the previous seasonal year. In the ceremony, we will celebrate Rishun for the new season has arrived with showing our respect, communicating gratitude, and presenting our wishes to Kamisama Nature Spirits. We also threw roasted beans to drive Oni away and invite good fortune. If we had a permanent location, we could also shoot arrows to drive away Oni. Toshionna, Toshiotoko, the guests of the ceremony, those who were born under the year's zodiacal sign, throw roasted lucky beans and the participant receive them as a tessen. We hope to follow this custom when we have a permanent location. Our shrine location will also function as a community center. Please get involved in our shrine building project. Without your support, we won't be able to have a location. Even just a rental space would be great. With a shrine building, we can hold various events, both Shinto and community related. And you will be able to see the ceremony rather than just the slides. With a mobile shrine, we will be able to visit beaches and mountains to hold eco-conscious events, like beach cleaning. We would love to visit your town to hold the Earth Day ceremony and nature-related events by the mobile shrine if we made our dream come true. We are looking for volunteers who can help us crowdfunding for this project. Please contact us if you are interested in. Thank you for joining our annual Setsubun Sai 2023. Before we start, here are some basic Shinto shrine etiquette pointers. You did temizu, right? Please don't wear hats, caps, or sunglasses, and silence or turn off your cell phone. Also, refrain from talking, drinking, or eating during the ceremony. When you are participating in the Shinto ceremony, you should comport yourself as if you are meeting someone very important in a formal situation, where you are on stage and everyone is looking at you. It is basically paying respect to Kamisama. If you ask someone something favors to someone you really respect, you will be very polite and behave. It is the same. Please face toward Los Angeles. During the ceremony, we ask to follow the traditions such as standing up and or performing bow, holding bow, but if it is hard for you to stand due to health issues, it is okay to remain seated whenever the instructions are to stand. If possible, please perform the actions such as bow as if you are standing. 体調などにより起立が難しい場合は座ったままでできるだけ作法に従ってください。Please follow the tradition of making お賽銭 donations. Your contributions make our ceremonies possible and make our dream come true. We are raising funds to open a Shinto shrine, which will also function as a community center.Please get involved in our shrine building project. If we had a location, you will be able to see the ceremony rather than just the slides. And if we had a permanent location, we could also shoot arrows to drive away Oni. And Toshionna, Toshiotoko, the guests of the ceremony, those who were born under the year's zodiacal sign, would throw roasted lucky beans, and the participant would receive them as tessen. As you may have seen on TV news, other shrines do this in Japan, so we hope to follow these customs when we have a permanent location. And if we had a community center, we plan to hold the following classes and events in person or remotely.Miko Shrine Maiden classes includes Miko dance, which I used to perform, and Kagura playing classes, Japanese mythology classes, kids theater classes, Meetup events in Japanese, Japanese cooking class, and cosplay event, etc. For details of fundraising for our Shinto Shrine space as a community center, please visit our website shintoinari.org and donation QR code is on the screen. Thank you for your support. よろしくお願いします。We would like to let you know that we have several fantastic volunteers for running our shrine. Sora Suzukaze-san has been helping to our video production and live stream. And tonight, Sora operates live stream remotely. Sylvia Kirinen-san has been helping with email distribution, social media posting. Arthur Mergoza-san has been helping with website development.Mike O'Brien-san has been helping with English and email distribution. Jamie Hughes-san has been taking Miko Shrine Maiden training sessions. And Joelie Jorgensen-san has been helping with English and book publishing related work. Someone say we have a lot of volunteers, but we actually don't. So as you see on the screen,Running Shrine is not easy, so we need more volunteers, either local or remote. So we hope you can contribute your time for Shrine. Volunteering will increase your knowledge of Shinto and contribute to a stronger bond with Kamisama. All volunteers say they learn things about Shinto through their volunteer work.Which they can learn through books or internet research. So I hope you will join us. ありがとうございます for their contribution. Please give them a 拍手! For offerings, we receive sake donations from Koda Farm andJapanese Restaurant Association of America. Koda Farm 様、米国日系レストラン協会様からおみきのご奉納をいただきました。ありがとうございます for their contribution. Please give them 拍手 too! We welcome...Donations for offering sake and foods. For every Shinto ceremony, we need sake, rice, salt, seafood, vegetable, and fruits. If you grow rice, vegetable, and or fruits, please send us. So today, this morning, I went to the grocery shopping to get some offerings, fruits and vegetable.And some seafood. So if you are interested in donating, so please let us know. So よろしくお願いします。All right, let's begin 節分祭 2023. I will talk about 節分 after the ceremony. 主罰ピューリフィケーション。お供え物と参列者の汚れを払うために、お祓いの神様に汚れを払う祈願の歌を読み、大ぬさを振って汚れを払います。読んでいる間および払われている間は起立して頭を下げください。 To purify the offerings and participants, the priest recites a prayer and wave a purification wand. While the priest is reciting the prayer to the spirits of purification, 神様、Please stand up, perform a medium bow and a hold a bow. The priest will wave the purification wand over the participant four times, once for each of the cardinal directions. When your turn comes, please stand up, perform a shallow bow and a hold a bow. Your turn depends on your direction from the shrine, which is located on Los Angeles. If you are located north of Los Angeles,Then you will stand up and bow in the direction of Los Angeles while the priest waves the purification wand facing north. Please stand up and perform a medium bow and a hold a bow. かけまくもかしこき、いざなぎのおおかみ、つくしのひむかの立ち花の音のあはぎはらに、みそぎはらえたまいしときになりませるはらえどのおおかみたち、もろもろのまがごとつみけがれあらんおば、払えたまえ、清めたまえと申すことを聞こしめせと、かしこみかしこみ申す。Please be seated. I will now wave the purification wand to the north. Please stand up, perform a shallow bow and a hold a bow. Please be seated. I will now wave the purification wand to the east. Please stand up, perform a shallow bow and a hold a bow. Please be seated.I will now wave the purification wand to the south. Please stand up, perform a shallow bow and a hold a bow. Please be seated. I will now wave the purification wand to the west. Please stand up, perform a shallow bow and a hold a bow. Please be seated.
いっぱい、a single bow。これから式を始めますという挨拶のいっぱいを神様に向かってします。神主に合わせて参列者も起立していっぱいします。Bow to pay respect to 神様 nature spirits, informing them the ceremony is beginning. Stand up and deep bow along with the priest.Please stand up. I'm gonna count down. 3, 2, 1, deep bow. Please be seated. Kensen, presentation of the offerings.神様にお供え物を捧げます。Presentation of the offering to 神様 Nature Spirits。祝詞と颂唱、prayers。大祓いの言葉、御草の祓いを読んだ後、節分祭の祝詞を読みます。読んでいる間は、起立して頭をお下げください。大祓いの言葉、御草の祓いがお手元にある方は、神主と一緒にお読みください。大祓いの言葉、and 御草の祓い are read. Following this, the prayer of 節分祭 is read to 神様、nature spirits. Please stand up.Perform a shallow bow and a holder bow while the priest is reading the prayers. If you have a handbook, read 大祓いの言葉 and 御草の祓い aloud along with the priest. Please stand up and perform a medium bow and a holder bow. If you have a handbook, read aloud along with me. Tatama no hara ni kamushimari masu tsumera ga mushu kamuro ni kamuro mi no mikoto moshite yao yoroshu no kamitachi o kamushu doe ni suroe tamai.ハムハカリにハカリたまいてあがすめみまのみことは豊橋原のみずほの国を安国と平らけくしろしめせとことよさしまつりきかくよさしまつりしくぬちにあらぶる神たちをばかむとわしにとわしたまいかむはらいにはらいたまいてことといしいわねきねたちくさのかきはおむことやめてあめのいわくらあなちあめのやえぐもいずのちわきにちわきてあまくだしよさしまつりきかくよさしまつりしよものくになかとおやまとひだかみのくにを安国と定め祭りて、下ついわねに宮柱、ふとしきたて、高間の原にちぎたかしりて、すめみまのみことの水のみあらかつかえ祭りて、雨のみかげ、日のみかげとかくりまして、安国と平らけくしろしめさん、くぬちになりいでん、雨のます人らが、過ちおかしけん、くさぐさの罪ごとは、甘つつみ、国つつみ、ここだくの罪でん。 かくいでば、まつみやごともちて、あまつかなぎをもとうちきりすえうちたちて、ちくらのおきくらにおきたらわして、あまつすがそうもとかりたちすえかりきりて、やはりにとりさきて、あまつのりとのふとのりとごとおのれ。かくのらば、まつかみは、あめの岩戸を押し開きて、あめのやいんも、伊豆の千わきに千わきて、きこしめさん。くにつかみは、高山の末、引き山の末に登りまして、高山のいぼり、引き山のいぼりをかき分けて、きこしめさん。かくきこしめして、ば、罪という罪は、あらじとしなどの風の雨のやいぐもを吹き放つことのごとく、明日の右り、うべの右りを朝風、夕風の吹き払うことのごとく、大つべによる大船をへとけ放ち、ともとけ放ちて、大海原に押し放つことのごとく、落ち方の刺激がもとを焼き釜のとがま持ちて打ち払うことのごとく、残る罪はあらじと払えたまい、清めたもうことを、高山の末、引き山の末より咲くなだりに落ちたぎつ、早川の瀬にます瀬織りつ、姫という神を大海原に持ちいでなん、かくもちいでいなば、あらしおのしおのやおじのやしおじのしおのやをあいにます。はやあきつひめというかみもちかかのみてん。かくかかのみてば、いぶきどにます。いぶきどぬしというかみねのくに、そこのくににいぶきはなちてん。かくいぶきはなちてば、ねのくに、そこのくににます。はやさすらひめというかみもちさすらいうしないてん。かくさすらい失いてば罪という罪はあらじと払えたまい清めたもうこと。あまつこみくみつこみやおよろずの神たちともにきこしめてと思わす。戦の払え。どうかみえにいため払えたまえ清めたまえ。どうかみえにいため払えたまえ清めたまえ。どうかみえにいため払えたまえ清めたまえ。
かけまくんもかしこき、アメリカ出生なり神社のお前に、長谷川泉かしこみかしこみもも咲く。いにしえより今のうつしおに、ことつがい語りつがい、こしためしの実りのまにまに、俺のきさらぎの三日という日はしも、人とせの終わりて、あずさゆみ春の達長、節の別れの日にあたりぬれば、今宵お前に、やじろのみけみき、くさぐさのものに、福豆取り添えて、おろがみ祭り備え祭らくを、平らあけく、やすらあけく、きこしめしたまいて。
For watching our video. If you enjoy our video, please leave a like. If you'd like to see more videos from Shinto Inari, then please subscribe to our YouTube channel and ring the notification bell. We also have extra videos for Shinto Inari Kai members and Patreon patrons. Links in the description below. Your donations help make these videos possible.And help us with other activities. May the 神様 be with you. アメリカ出世稲荷神社の動画をご覧いただきありがとうございます。私たちの活動は皆様のご支援、ご協力が必要です。当神社のチャンネル、神道稲荷をサブスクライブしていただき、引き続きご視聴くださいますと喜びます。 よろしくお願いします。